And that's the part that kind of made it transition into that kind of groove.
Yeah.
So it was.
Once again, you have your own vocabulary of chord voicings.
This goes back to, you know, watching the guys that I was working with and Mesa Boogie. You know, there was always that talent chord that, you know, dial up an amp and you'd want to impress somebody with how the Mesa Boogie sound.